was actually debate. If I hit one more Jhin, I was gonna sell. I was gonna downgrade my Echo. I held a backup Echo to downgrade, get like four more rolls.
Yeah.
If only. I got the 3-star Jhin. Did Zeri 2 do anything? Yeah, she went back and forth like this, like PP overheat. She was useful. I don't know if she did any damage, but it was really satisfying watching her go like this. Are you starting to have fun with this set? More than before. I think this set's alright. It's a shame Assassin didn't work. Assassin. Dude, I'm on a nutty top 4 streak. Alright, I'm gonna play the ad break. I'll see you guys in a bit. Hey, did you know a large percentage of viewers are not actually subscribed to the channel? Please, if you enjoyed watching, consider subscribing to help me support my girlfriend's crippling boba addiction. If you are watching this, odds are I am pooping, eating, or browsing Reddit off camera. If you could just go ahead and smash that like button, leave an essay in the comments, and subscribe to my channel, that'd be pog as heck. But I wouldn't really see it because, well, I'm pooping, eating, or browsing Reddit, but it'd help us expand further, and I would love you even more. Yordles? Wokage. Oh ho ho. Oh ho ho. Mortals? We begin. Treasure trove. Turn a mirror. Well, thank you. Hmm. It's time to roll one time. Not even capping. Oh, fuck. Did not hit a Poppy. Didn't hit any Yordles. Life is sad. Poppy, please. Oh.
I can do this.
Tank, Lulu, Wokage. Guys, there's no way I play full Yordles all the way to the end, right? There's no way, right? There's no way this guy's going full Yordles, right? Right? There's no way two of us are going full Yordles in the same game, right?
Yeah. Yeah. I can't.
Boxbox, can Yordles really work? Not if this guy is griefing it.
I can do this. Do not make my hammer mad.
It will not work if that guy griefs it.
Wait,
Static Shift Ziggs is quite efficient.
I'm scared. I'm dead. I'm dead. I can't move.
Come on, buddy. Boom! One more, one more, one more. No! Win, lose, win, lose, win, lose, win, lose. Yeah, I know. It sucks. But at least I have Yordles. What are you drinking? Annie got me a blended avocado. Although, I don't know if I'd say she got it for me, because what she does is she takes my phone and then she spends my money. I guess our money, she says. Why is your hand shaking? Oh, I always have a problem with shaking. It's really bad. It makes masturbation really easy, because I just have to put my hand on my dick and then I just get really nervous and then... Okay. That was fast. Not very enjoyable, but it was fast. Efficient, one could say. Okay, if I get 3 gold, it's lit. I really don't want to have to sell this Vex. Nice. Oh my god, perfect amount, actually. Okay, I think I'm actually going to play full Yordles. Now the question is, how? How am I going to do that? Wait, I should just roll, like... I'm just going to roll, because 3-star Ziggs right here. Boom. 3-star Ziggs. Boom. 3-star Ziggs. Boom. Boom. Dude, frontline Lulu is the hidden forbidden tech. Oh my god, it's so pog. Ziggs! We need to talk about your ults. Ziggs, I want you to know I gave you the items because you're the upgrade I hit first. But I swear, oh my crit! Huh! He just dunked on him.
Shut up.
Let's go! Forbidden technology! I'm gonna roll one time. Holy Blitzcrank, he wants to come back. He's like, let me in, coach. Okay, now here's a question. Is full Yordles actually good? And I'm pretty sure the answer is, hell no. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's actually garbage. Wait, I think this guy's actually griefing me. I think he's like unironically full griefing. He's going full Yordles. But he has like so much less than I do. No, no, maybe he's gonna pivot out. Yeah. Yeah, he's gonna pivot out. He's gonna pivot out. Hello, Kampf.
I can do this.
Meditation's pretty good. Blue battery is really good. Oh, yeah, yeah, blue battery's lit. Shall I roll for the P or shall I just get it next round? I'm gonna roll one time. I'm gonna roll again. One more time. One more time. And one more time. All right, good roll down. I didn't roll for Poppy specifically. I rolled for one of Poppy, Gnar, or Corki, or Vex. And we got nothing. Crap. If I lose here, it's gonna be really bad. I should spike pretty hard next round. Okay, I've never played carry Ziggs before, but I feel like I kind of have to right now. Which is really scary, because Ziggs is a very unreliable carry. Yeah, Ziggs is a giga unreliable carry.
Let me show you my real power.
Okay, though! He dunked! Alright, this next round, I'm 100% rolling down. I need a blue buff. Holy shit, I need a blue buff. Blue battery plus blue buff Ziggs. You need a carry Gnar? Nah, dude, I'm way too invested in this Ziggs. I got a three item him at this point. Alright, I'm donkey rolling until I hit 3-star Poppy. Alright, good work. I'm one away from three upgrades. Oh, two upgrades. Nah, I don't need it. I don't need the upgrades. I don't need it. I don't need it. I believe in my units. Okay, Ziggs just completely whiffed his ult. It's fine. I believe. Yes! Winnable. Dude, imagine it's my Ziggs versus a 1-star Zeri. Actually impossible to hit. Okay, I'm down a rolled for Corki. Okay, I'm actually down to roll 10 gold here to hit an upgrade. Not bad. Okay, anything to keep the streak. Remember, we're gonna fall off really hard, so we have to like roll aggressively until we can get that Vagar spike. Because the final stretch is like, it's gonna be like 5 fights where I can't do anything, where I can't get any stronger. And I just have to sit there and survive. And 5 fights is a lot late game. I need to have enough health for that. Oh my god, that was a close fight. I actually feel like that was a Corki dip. Okay, I need to put Blitzcrank back in. Alright, give me a tier. Give me a tier. 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 Oh, I got the tier. Wait, let's go? Wait, I actually have like a ridiculous combo. Wait, should I go on Corki? No, it definitely just goes on Ziggs just because it's what I have right now. Yeah, it's definitely just all of this on Ziggs because he's 3-star. All of this on Corki would be better late game. I've seen a million Blitzcrank. Wait, dude, look at this Ziggs! Dude! This guy's crazy! Holy shit! He's actually fucking nuts! I seen a frontline! Dude, that's so wokage. If only I had a frontline. Wait, that was actually just like boom, 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 boom. This guy's playing for the NBA. Come on, All right. Now we just chill. All right. Yeah, LeBron zigs. Actually, look at this guy. Two autos and he casts. And it's 1,000 damage each. If he takes any damage, oh my god. I've never seen Ziggs fuck this hard. Wait, we doubted this guy. I was like, ah, yeah, I guess I'll play Ziggs carry. But oh my god, is he Pog? All right, and he threw Lulus, two Gnars, five Gnars. Five Corkies and six Vexes. Oh, that's pretty bad. Can we survive until Vagar? We do have a lot of HP. Do you have to roll and pray soon? I'm gonna all in on 5-1, I'm pretty sure. I'm still pretty far away. Oh god, Poppy got tied down. Okay. Oh my god, my Ziggs is missing. Wow. That was beautiful. My Ziggs got hit by a Renata wave, and it was giving him just the right amount of mana to cast every auto. This is so funny. LeBron Ziggs. I'm actually just so shocked. Okay, I'm not kidding. I will just take a Vex. I'll reforge it if I have to. Oh.
I'm on it, right you? Yep. Glass is half empty. I recommend skipping.
Holy Hextech.
Oh yeah.
Okay, this Ash has got nothing on me. Oh, goodbye, Corki. Ziggs, lock on. No, not the Vi! Not the Vi from Arcane! The Ash! The Ash! The Ash, please! Thank you! Okay, he two shots her. Yes! 1100 dunks every 2 seconds. Is it second wind? I think it's component grab bag. 75% of missing health though is quite a lot. I think it's component grab bag. One glove is so huge here. Yep. One glove. Okay, let me figure out how to do this. I might actually be able to build two carries. Could be Shojin Lulu. I'm down to wait and see, and then we'll figure out Reforger Valley after. But yeah, I'm down to build two carries. I should have enough to like itemize Corki and Ziggs. Or it might even be Gnar and Ziggs, we'll see. Corki's gonna be three-starred first. Oh, I lose this? Oh, I lose. The Leona, VIP Leona just healed for infinite. Do ice cream on Blitz? No, I don't think we do an ice cream. Unless I'm gonna play like Corki and Ziggs carry. Okay. Let's figure out our items. I'm gonna roll down to zero here. It's really easy because I can do it really fast because it just looks, look at what portraits light up. Need to hit as many as things as I can. Okay, let's see who we hit. If we hit 3-star Gnar or Vex, I'll itemize them. They're definitely the best if we hit. Okay, I can build like a giga tanky unit. Holy crap. Oh shit. Okay. I'm down to luck one round. Actually.
Come on, it bites you. So what are we doing? Yep. That makes it purple. Yep. Glass is half empty. Beat me.
Okay, there are no spats that are useful. I need to reforge it entirely. Well, I guess you could argue Striker, but it's not really. Let's just reforge this. See what we get. Nice! Actually, like, super nice. Insane roll down. We're actually gonna live long enough to see Vhagar. Okay, we're definitely getting, we're finally getting outscaled, but it should be fine. Now I should save up money and go to 9.
Yep.
Yeah, let's go 9. Ah, I'd like to have this Vex. Okay, how about that? How about that? That's not bad. You're gonna go level 9? Let's worry about level 8 first. Yeah, let's worry about 8. Wow, I'm just so impressed by the Ziggs. I really thought he was trash, but I was wrong. You carried me. We're probably gonna lose all these fights, but it's okay. Just don't lose them too hard. Yep. We are definitely losing. Yep. Yeah, we lost. All right, look for a Vhagar item. Oh, I'm down for just another Chalice. Gunblade's good here. Wait, none of these items are good. Chalice, Gunblade. That's it. Wait, really? Really? Okay.
I am evil! Stop laughing!
Can't play this guy yet. It's okay. We can go 8 soon. Dude, I'm so excited. I'm actually so excited for this. I can't believe we actually popped off playing Yordles. Could we live long enough to see Vhagar 3, mayhaps? Fuck the Blitz. Nah, dude. I promise you Blitz is better than Vhagar 1. Vhagar 1's gonna do like 2,000 damage. Blitz gives me bodyguard and scrap, shield for my entire team. It's huge. Not to mention he himself is a tank. Vhagar 1's useless. It's kind of like a Kai'Sa one with no items. You just give him a bunch of mana. Sell Ziggs and give items to Vhagar? Yeah, that's a great idea if I want to instantly lose the game. The moment I do that, I would stop getting Vhagars. Now, if you're saying sell it at 2-star Vhagar, then maybe there's a good merit to that. These items would be pretty good on him. But I would only do that as a last resort. In an ideal world, we just play everything. Because then we get the Yordle mana reduction. You don't need Ziggs. We absolutely do, because if you sell the Ziggs, right? I don't need to explain this, right? If I sell the Ziggs, you know what happens. If we sell the Ziggs, we stop getting Vhagars. Surely I don't have to explain that. What the hell? Now, the real play here is we sell Ziggs after we get a replacement one as a last-ditch resort if we decide Vhagar 3 is impossible. Then we transfer the items, put Shiv on someone else, and it's not bad. That is a very reasonable last-ditch effort. Alright, here we go. Okay, I think money has no use now. Maybe we try to go 9. All right, here we go. Say hello to your new god. One item Vhagar. All right, Vex and Poppy, create a wall. Wait, Vhagar only casted one time. Oh God. Oh, it's because of Assassin Irelia. Okay, but Ziggs, LeBron Ziggs shows once again why he's the MVP of the NBA. Is it possible to make 3-star Ziggs? 3-star Vhagar? I don't think it's possible. I think that the game will be over no matter what by then. Unfortunately. I'm down to keep trying until we lose a round, though. Oh my god, it's Godzilla! LeBron Ziggs, we need you! Wait, but Lulu's kind of popping off here. Come on! Yes!
I am evil! Stop laughing!
We might actually live long enough to see the god. Just turtle up, just like this.
Let's get going.
Bring it on, Karoom. Honestly, I'm rooting for you. I want you to win by one unit so I can live long enough to see the Vhagar. Wait, he just deleted my whole team. Oh my god, wait, he's too strong. No, he's dead. I'm not gonna live long enough to see it. Oh no. Oh no, I'm not gonna live long enough to see the Vhagar. Not like this!
I am evil! Stop laughing!
Is that even better? Oh god, oh god! His victor's too strong!
I am evil! Stop laughing!
We're not gonna make it! We are not gonna make it! Ah. Oh, I didn't swap in time. I didn't swap in time. Oh no. All right. We're one round off. This is so sad. But look at this Vhagar. We won, but at what cost? What cost? G. I can't believe we got Grandmasters by playing Vhagar.